Brandon Starr. Just a small
town girl. My name is Brandon Starr. I'm 20 years old and I'm from Sydney. I am in the industry, well, trying to be. Both my mum and dad did musicals their whole life growing up. I was lucky enough at 18 years old to get into the musical Hairspray. I was one of the babies of the cast. It was a little overwhelming at first, but it was a great first taste and I'm hungry for more.
You should be, you know, full of confidence going into these things.
Yeah, you'd think that.
You'd think that? Not really?
Oh, a little bit. With just my singing, I get very insecure. When I do get knocked back or something, it takes me a while to feel good about myself again. I really hope I do get through because I want it really, really bad.
Hi, what's your name?
Brydon Starr.
And where are you from, Brydon?
Starr? I'm from Sydney.
Okay, tell us about yourself.
I'm a dancer, singer, actress. I recently finished doing Hairspray the musical.
Wow.
And and now I'm here.
And what's the dream?
The dream is to stand on stage and be able to look into the audience and see people singing my songs and just inspiring people to do what they want to do.
And you believe you have what it takes to win the X Factor?
Yeah, I think I do. Hopefully you do too.
Okay. So what are you going to sing for us today?
Ricky Lee, Raining Diamonds.
Okay. Take it away. Best of luck, Brydon Starr.
Thank you.
Just blame you. I kept denying the sound of sirens. It's not fair to just blame you. Too long I played the pretender, and now I never surrender. I need a rain, rain, rain and diamonds. I need the planets all aligning. I need the love that's more than just surviving. I need a rain and diamonds.
Love about you is that I feel like there's a long way to go, and that's exciting to me as a mentor. I feel like you already have a great look, a great sound, but there's stuff to work on, and for me it's a challenge, and I think that could be an exciting journey.
Okay, thank you.
Yeah, Brydon, that was really cool. Really, really different. For you, I thought your performance was stronger than your vocals. Like, you were really feeling the song and really telling the story with your face. But definitely, your singing was strong enough and mentorable.
Great, thank you.
Mal.
It all just rubbed me up the wrong way.
Oh
no.
I found it cheesy. I didn't feel like you were the X Factor coming out here with that oomph, that sass, that look at me.
What are you talking about? Like That's exactly what she had.
It felt like a performance.
Okay.
And it felt way too goody-two-shoes and cheesy for me.
Sorry.
Mal, but do you not think she has enough raw talent that you could, if you had her, you could mentor her?
You know what? I think it's really hard if you've only been doing musical theatre. And I know people can be diverse, but the whole thing was just very cheesy.
I think the audience completely got it.
You look beautiful. I think you sound fantastic. I disagree with Mel. I don't think you have we've seen a lot of people who have, you know, a theatrical background come on here, and you can see it. It's jazz hands, and it's just, it doesn't work. It's not what we're looking for. I don't think you have those habits.
She does.
And I think you've got absolute raw talent, and, you know, with the right mentor, I think you could go a long way in this contest.
Thank you so much.
Well done, Brydon.
Thank you so much.
Okay. We have to vote. Nat?
First of all, I just want to say there's nothing wrong with having a musical theatre background. It only enhanced your performance as far as
thank
I'm
you
concerned.
So much.
It's a huge yes for me.
Oh, thank you.
I love it. You're stunning and you've got a great voice and it's a yes for me.
Thank you. Mel?
Well, I'm looking for something edgy and international, so that's a no from me.
Well, Bryden, all I can say is... I hope you don't get Mel as a mentor, because it's a yes from me. Oh. Well done.
I think she's got raw talent. I think she's good. I think with the right, you know, I'd take her on and...
No, I think there's something in there, yeah. But I found her really cheesy for me.
I just gave it my all, and I obviously did something right because I got three yeses. Now I've just got to impress Mel.
Jealous?
Hello. Wait, for a start, no, I'm not jealous because I've done musical theatre too.
Have you?
I'm not jealous. Yeah, I did Rent on Broadway.
Really?
Yeah, I did.
How was it?
For 9 months. So don't say that. I'm not a jealous person. I'm not a jealous person at all. I love musical theatre. I think that girl was too musical theatre to be.
She was not musical.
But we're allowed our opinion. We're allowed our opinion. So I'm not a jealous person. So don't say that. We're all allowed our opinion.
Okay.
Done and done.